What they do, gang? So we in that bit Cloud 7 game for sure, man. So we had got y'all with little public interviews at the skating rink. We finna ask the girls what I look like. I could be your husband, side nigga, or your one night stand. So we gonna see what the girls say, man. We out here, feel we at the skating rink, man. Y'all see what we got going on, man. So y'all make sure y'all go smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and we dropping number bangers. What to do, man? I'm here with
Teezy.
Who?
Teezy.
Tansy.
Teezy. Jesus. Ty. All
right, so the question of the day is, y'all rate me 1 through 10.
8.5.
You
about an 8.
8.5. 8? For sure. So the question is, what do I look like? I look like I could be our husband, or I look like I could be our side nigga or one night stand?
Side nigga.
What was the top choice?
It's either a one night stand, husband, or a side nigga.
Side nigga.
Side nigga. So why a side nigga?
I don't know. I probably won't take you serious.
Side nigga. Why? Why you won't take me serious?
Because I don't think nobody
is
serious.
Tight timing.
You just don't look like no husband material.
I don't look like no husband material. How I don't look like no husband material? Because I'm a dreadhead.
Yeah, you like you're gonna play no fucking.
Why y'all gave me an 8.5? Why you gave me an 8.5?
I don't know.
And why you gave me an 8?
I don't really know. You cute, though.
Appreciate it. Y'all want to shout out on Instagram or anything?
Yeah. It's T-Z. I-T-S-S-S-T-E-E-E-Z-Y-Y.
How you say it?
Instagram is T-Y-Y.S-L-A-Y-Y _.
All right. Appreciate y'all. What to do, y'all? I'm here with
Mimi.
So the question is, so you gotta rate me
first. 8.5.
8.5?
Yeah.
So 8.5. So the question is, what I look like to you? I look like your side nigga, your one night stand, or your husband?
What you look like?
Yeah.
To me?
Yeah.
One night stand.
One night stand. Why I got an 8.5 though?
Cause what?
Cause
you got dreads.
Cause I got dreads, so it lowered it.
That's a red flag.
So it's a red flag. Cause I got dreads.
Yeah.
Okay. You wanna sign up to our Instagram or anything?
Slim with 2 M's, Naya
N-I-Y
with 3 A's.
Slim with 2 M's. Say it again.
N-I-Y with 3 A's.
What to do, y'all? I'm here with
Heavenly.
I'm here with
Naisha.
So the first question I gotta ask y'all, just rate me 1 through 10.
An 8.
Oh, I'll ask you to rate.
That's the first question.
Rate you?
Yeah.
10.
Okay. So the question is basically, what do I look like to y'all? Do I look like I could be your side nigga or your husband or your boyfriend? Or do I look like a one night stand?
All of the above. Huh? You look like all of the above.
All of the above. All of them. So the question is, do I look like your side nigga? Or do I look like your boyfriend or husband, or do I look like your one night stand?
Like husband type shit.
Husband type shit, for sure. Do y'all want to shout out your Instagram or anything?
Huh?
You want to shout out your Instagram or anything?
Yeah, it's PYT Heavenly with 2 Y's.
Tight time, man. You want to shout out your Instagram?
Yeah. @theadorenod_.
Tight time,
man. What it do, gang? So this is the future me. So I did a video yesterday. Basically a public interview at the skating rink. So I basically did was what I first asked him what rate, you know, rate me 1 through 10. Then I said basically, what do I look like I can be if I was to, you know, if you was to mess with me, or you feel me? And it was I'm your side nigga, your sneakily on one night stand, or your husband or your boyfriend. Out of them three, what I look like. So I feel like this will be nothing but bangers. You feel me? This is gonna go crazy. But look, I did it yesterday, so I'm doing this one today. This is a future me. You see, I got different clothes on. You feel me? This is the extra. So I'm gonna add this on to this video. This is gonna be in the middle of the video. If you made it this far, make sure y'all go smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And y'all get ready for all the next bangers that I'm finna drop. Cause I ain't gonna lie, I got some good ideas for the next coming up. Cannot lie. But yeah, other than that, you should, you feel me? Then go down to the cab, see what it's talking about, see what it's about. Then we're gonna see what we're gonna do. You feel me? I really wanna see, do I wanna do a Valentine's Day special? I just wanna see. But other than that, man, y'all make sure y'all watch this whole entire video. No skip, no nothing. If y'all made it this far, much love, gang. But look, we out of here, man. Bangers only.
Hey, what it do, bitch?
What it do, y'all? I'm here with
Kiki.
I'm with
Cam.
All right, so y'all rate me 1 through 10.
8.5. Nah.
All right, so the first question is, what do I look like? Do I look like I could be a side nigga, a sneaky link, or a one-night stand, or a boyfriend, or a husband?
Sneaky link.
Y'all want to shout out to our Instagram or anything?
Yeah, I will. KEMORAAH.
Cam too cute with a K.
Appreciate y'all. What to do, y'all? I'm here with
Destiny.
I'm Janiyah.
Mizzy.
All right, so the first question here. Alright. The first question, rate me 1 through 10.
9.5.
9.5.
6.
Alright, so look. So the question is, what do I look like? Do I look like I could be a side nigga, or a sneaky link, or a boyfriend?
A hoe. Just a hoe. Like.
Damn.
Hey, Craig.
That ain't what I asked.
Because
what?
Because you don't seem like the boyfriend type.
Okay,
of
next.
Side nigga.
Type shit.
Sneakily.
Type shit. I want to shout your Instagram, anything?
Destiny battle with 2 Y's.
It's Miseriri underscore 2.
And I got you.
Sam is a trick. He looks like a trick. That's why he would make the perfect side nigga.
Best. Appreciate y'all. What it do, y'all? I'm here with
Yashine,
Wendy,
Big Booty Bernice,
Nay.
Tight shit. First question, rate me 1 through 10.
An 8. Yeah, I have. Ooh, go to her. 2.
Y'all got me fucked up.
Now you
have
a race. 1 through 10.
No comment.
Tight shit. So the first question is, what do I look like? A sneaky link? Or a side nigga or a boyfriend?
You be all 3. You really give me my baby daddy.
Period, friend.
Wait, what was the option? Oh, you could be. Wait, say it again.
Sneaky link, side nigga, or a boyfriend?
Sneaky link.
You look like a side nigga.
Side nigga.
Damn.
Sneaky link.
Sneaky link type shit. Y'all want to shout out to Instagram or anything?
Go ahead and follow me on Instagram at ARAZHANEEE 3 E's. Yeah, period. All
right. What do y'all? I'm here with.
Yeah.
I'm here with.
Kennedy.
All right, so the first question, you're not answering this question, but rate me 1 through 10.
Like an 8.
8 type. The first question is, do I look like a side nigga, a boyfriend, or a sneak link?
You my nigga, man. We our boyfriend, you know what I'm saying? Boyfriend between all 2023.
Sneaky link.
Type. You want to shout out to Instagram or anything? No. Black man don't cheat, but niggas cheat.
Yeah, follow me on Black Man Do Not Cheat 2023 page. I post all A&M freaky pics, all that. Y'all can follow me at all that shit, yeah. All that.
Tight. What do y'all? What do y'all? I'm here with?
Jada.
I'm here with?
Niv.
All right, so the question is, first question is, rate me 1 through 10. What?
10.
Tight.
What was the question?
Rate me 1 through 10. That's the first question. 10. Tight time, man. So the first question is, what do I look like? A sneaky link, side nigga, or boyfriend?
Like a boyfriend.
Boyfriend too.
And sneaky link type.
Tight.
A side nigga.
Side nigga. Y'all want to shout out to Instagram or anything?
So what?
You want to shout out to Instagram or anything?
Y'all can follow me at niv.jewels.
At it's J4S4Is.
For sure, appreciate y'all. What's up, guys? I'm back here with another video, man. I'm here with
Kenzie.
Big Kenzie. I'm here with
V.
Tight time, man. Rate me 1 to 10.
Hey, I'll give you a solid 7.
Seven, that's
and
pretty.
A half.
The half is, why is it a 7.5 though?
7.5. You got us doing it.
Is this a dress?
No, I like it.
Then, okay. Nah, you can't answer. So look, so the question
is, like, man, I give you an 8.
Okay.
I like the dreads.
So she gave me an 8.5. Okay. You gave me a 7.5. Okay, but look, so basically the question is, what would y'all think I look like? A side nigga, a boyfriend, or a sniggling?
A hoe. I mean,
a boyfriend.
Can't lie, it's giving Sneaky Link slash boyfriend. Like Sneaky Link turns into boyfriend.
Type shit.
Nice y'all want? Right
you feel me? Yeah. Like, you want to sign up to Instagram or anything, man?
Oh yeah, IIMV.underscore. Follow me.
Hey Kenzie with 2 E's, 2 X's dot underscore.
Type shit. Appreciate y'all. Yep. Man, I'm back out of here. I'm here with
Angelina, a.k.a. Lena, a.k.a. Hair by Lena. I get you hoes right. Book me. Yeah.
Y'all get y'all shit by Lena. But for sure, rate me 1 to 10.
0.
What are they like, a side nigga boyfriend or a sneaky link?
A sneaky link.
A sneaky link?
Yeah. You want to try? A sneaky link?
Sneaky.
Yeah.
You want to try to Instagram or anything?
My Instagram is LIIN.
Wait, give me a second. It's LIINAAA.LI.
You know your Instagram?
It's too many I's and N's and A's.
Appreciate y'all. What do y'all? I'm here with
Juanisha.
Carmen.
All right, so the first question here, rate me 1 through 10.
This nigga with the black.
8.5.
Hey, you look dumb as hell.
8.
Type shit. So the first question is, what I look like? So I look like a side nigga, sneaky link, or a boyfriend?
Side nigga.
For sure. Do y'all want to shout out Instagram or anything?
Yeah. Underscore KR.MON underscore QVEENISHA 1.
For sure. Appreciate y'all.
Hey man, what a good game. So we in this bitch.
What it do, what it do? I got my shorts on for you.
How y'all doing, man? Hey, if y'all watching this, for real, I don't know when Sam is gonna post this. Right now, it is February 13th, so I want y'all to look at the
day. Oh, yeah, guess what we said tomorrow?
You finna call your mom back?
Fuck Valentine's, bitch. Fuck Valentine's, bitch. You ain't get no candy. You ain't get no kisses. Nah, but for real though. It's February 13th. Where the camera right here? Yeah. It's February 13th. No, he don't be posting. He do not post how he's supposed to post. Y'all really need to get on him about that. No cap. So, y'all already know what's going on. I really need y'all to subscribe to my shit. You feel me? The official K-Bands. I'm finna drop a video. I'm gonna edit it probably tomorrow. And drop that bit tomorrow.
You gotta do like a competition, like.
But I got a lot of stuff to do tomorrow, so I probably won't do it tomorrow.
We gonna talk about this.
And it'll probably drop Wednesday. Look for it on the 15th. What are we talking about?
We need to do like a competition video, like you know how they be doing this.
It was supposed to be going. Oh no!
Bro, put your hot pocket in the microwave, man.
No plate. You think it's gonna be all right?
Hey, they got a plate. It's not hot pocket.
Yeah, dirty, man.
Why you?
It's somewhere. I know it. Oh, you got some milk.
You got milk?
I do not got milk. Oh, I can't even drink milk. Oh, you better clean the hose, because I ain't gonna lie.
No way. What the fuck?
That's gross.
Who did that? Whoever did that needs to go to jail ASAP. They need to be kicked out of school for that shit.
That's crazy.
That shit is net. That's crazy.
Don't
be my dishes. So like when they y'all to come for the video, when they came for that what's their video I said?
Yeah, I
don't even
see.
That's nasty. No you wasn't. Cause they still sitting up there. You need to be kicked out of school.
That shit
nasty. He said they was in the sink. The girls came in to do the podcast. And he put them in it. Aaron, look, he said, he did this,
bitch.
Yeah, for one piece.
Two pieces. That's what I got, bitch, all of me.
You got five, six pieces.
I got, look, what am I gonna do?
That's crazy.
Give me two of them. Sam, why the fuck your fridge open? Sam, you might leave the doors open. This is the definitely the last one to get out of.
Yeah, I let it go. All right.
Stop one. I said, I just asked it open.
Stop one.
Man, then look, I brought it.
They goo lagoon.
They need ice cream at
home. I just lost my Hot Pocket, bro.
I found it.
I ain't gonna lie. Someone take my picture.
Click. I got you, bud.
They goo lagoon.
I ain't gonna lie, I think my Hot Pocket will taste the best with it today. Hang on.
Bro, what are you talking about? It's the same Hot Pocket.
Nah, because I think my cheese is special.
Wait.
You're not finna do nothing special to your Hot Pocket shit. What you finna do to your Hot Pocket that's gonna make your shit different than mine?
Flip that hoe, break that hoe open, put some sauce in the middle of that bitch, close that bitch back, wrap it back up, bite that bitch.
And you better do all that shit on camera.
Alright, I got you.
You better do all that shit
on camera. Hell yeah.
Oh, you got ranch?
Hell yeah.
Oh, I'm so gonna bang that, no cap. Is that the sauce you was finna put in the middle?
Ooh.
Ranch?
Polynesian sauce.
Oh, you got some Polynesian.
Hey, niggas that buy Chick-fil-A sauce and Polynesian sauce for everything, y'all are weird. I'm not gonna lie.
That
it's
and
not
ranch.
That good. It's
that
not
that ranch. Add some ketchup sometime, bro.
Yeah, I got that ranch, too. Ketchup, and barbecue sauce, and hot sauce is the only condiments you
really and know. Mayonnaise.
Oh, yeah. I love me some Miracle Whip. I don't like mayonnaise. I like
Miracle Whip. I tried Miracle Whip for the first time last year. That drum was blessing.
It banged. No, no, I fuck with Miracle Whip. Bro. Miracle Whip hard.
Man.
With a little sweet taste.
Mayonnaise.
That's mayonnaise.
That's how you make cane sauce.
Ooh, I know you see me standing here. Do I look good, my dear? Do I look good today?
I need to fuck up.
Ooh, big stack of cheese.
Big cheese.
Big cheese. Big cheese. How long is supposed to put this in here? That motherfucker say unwrap, load. On it, saying cook based on instructions. Where the instructions at? It ain't no instructions.
Dude, 2 minutes and 38 seconds.
For sure.
For sure.
For sure.
Ain't no lie. Do this motherfucking shit at the table.
No, I'm tripping, bitch. You took.
I just slid it over.
Nah,
I slid it over.
You didn't.
I'm gone. The camera seen it. Niggas been thinking they lying.
Press that
motherfucker.
Where y'all time button at, nigga? Oh, you said 2:30.
Nigga in front of this shit, can't you see that?
For sure. That shit gas. Yeah. I mean. You don't even know what's going on. In my mind. Y'all know this song?
Yes, sir.
You a liar.
I don't know. I said, nigga, I was
with. Oh, whoa, what the fuck?
Hell yeah.
Nah, that's crazy. I ain't never seen nobody do no shit like that. But do you feel the pour Polynesian sauce in it?
Yeah, man.
Okay, yeah, that is some different shit. But I don't think that's gonna taste better.
Yeah,
I guess. I mean, if that's how you choose to live your life and whatnot.
Mm.
And they got a bottle of Polynesian sauce.
No,
where the ranch at, dude?
Polynesian and ranch?
Gas!
You think so?
Stupid gas!
Don't try it! You're a hoe if you try it, cause I just put you on.
I can't try it.
No, bruh. You gotta wait till I'm not here.
The fact that he's still in your life is crazy.
Gas. Yeah, it is a kid.
See yo. What's this brand called? This is not too much. No way.
You know it's too much from the money side. And from the E.
No, that's an E.
What? The E. No, what you think it is?
That's an E. That's a C?
He said this is not too much.
What is it?
It should be an E.
So what's the top one?
What's the
top one that's next to the S?
What? An N? What is this?
That's an N.
N? N. Like nigga?
Nigga.
Bro, he said this is an N.
An N. Just because it's facing that way don't make it an E.
Nah, bro, you tripping. If anything, it would be an M.
I really think it's a, I think it's a
YSLM.
That's,
I'm done at it. YSLM.
I ain't gonna lie to you. That's how, when I see
it,
shit, that's how I was like,
the YSLM. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't got no food. I got a waffle now.
You got some more hot pockets.
And it's gonna kill it. I mean,
yeah, you lactose intolerance.
Mm-hmm.
You know,
mutant. I'm eating.
I be eating cheese.
What's your favorite Ninja Turtle?
Hmm?
Who's your favorite Ninja Turtle?
Mikey.
Hmm.
It used to be Ralph, but it was only Ralph because he was red.
Mm-hmm.
I think Ralph badass though. I just think Mikey is better than all of them.
I think, I don't know what I was watching, but like they was like back in the little, I don't know, it was something, and Mikey was like old, and he was, I think he was the one, he seen his brother die or something. I don't know, something like that, but I ain't gonna lie.
Bro, it's supposed to be a new Ninja Turtle movie that come out, and three of the Ninja Turtles die, and one of them go around and just be all of them. I don't even remember who it was. I think it was Leo, though. I think Leo ended up.
Nah, that's Mikey.
Oh, is it really?
I think so.
Cowabunga.
I just noticed something. Fudge! I gotta get my clothes. Wanna walk with me?
Nope.
Damn, that's crazy.
I'm sorry.